For deflection calculations, at the mid-span, momentarium method can be used. Energy method, that is strain energy method, can be used. Three moments the method cannot be used. Conjugate beam method can be used. So option B.